Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you on how to create a shared folder in your QNAP NAS and also how to quickly access it from your computer. Let's do it. Okay, so let's log into our QNAP NAS. From here, in our QTS desktop, you go to control panel. And under privilege, there is a shared folders icon there. Click that, and that will show you all the shared folders that you have on your QNAP NAS. From there, you can go create shared folder, and provide the folder name that you want to create. Let's say HR department. Then disk volume. If you have multiple disk volume like mine, you have to select which disk volume you want this shared folder. In this demo, I'm gonna select data volume 1, and it has a free size of 1.93 terabyte. I'm gonna leave the folder encryption off on this tutorial. Just gonna click next, and in this step number 2, we have to assign a user to have access to this shared folder. This option can be changed later on. You can bypass this, but in this tutorial, I'm going to select one user, Nils, and I'm going to provide him a read-write access. So I'm gonna tick this box here. By default, admin has a read-write access. I will leave that as is, and I will click next. And in the properties, the last step, I'm gonna leave everything as default, but there are lots of options there that you can tick. It's up to you. I'm gonna click finish, and there's a notification about sharing folder information. I'm gonna click OK on the one, and then it will going to start creating a shared folder. And there you go, you can see the HR department now in the shared folder. So like I mentioned before, you can edit properties and shared folder permission if you like to. Let's say you want to add a user, then you go to edit shared folder permission to do that. You go in here and click add, and you can select another user. Let's say Nichols. You want to add Nichols to have access to that shared folder, just tick this box. Read write. Or you can also create a local group, and let's say you want to create HR department local group, and then you add the HR staff user on the one, and from here you can give a read write permission on that group. Let's say this one here, family, then all the members of the family local group will have access to that shared folder. I'm gonna cancel this one. Okay guys, so let's access this shared folder from our computer. Just gonna minimize this one. The important thing is that you need to know the IP address of your QNAP NAS, which obviously we already know because I'm accessing it through the web interface. So in my case, I have 192.168.88.33. But if you are not certain of your IP address, you can install QFinder Pro. It's an application from QNAP, and you can download this one from QNAP website and install it on your computer. So basically what it does is that it will going to scan any QNAP NAS in your network. In my case, I have one, so it's detected that my IP address of the QNAP NAS is 192.168.88.33. From the QNAP QFinder, you can also access your shared folder from here. So you just select the QNAP NAS and click the network drives and just press OK. Then it will redirect you to the Windows File Explorer, and if you look at the address, it's /192.168.88.33, and you can see here all the shared folder on that QNAP NAS, including our newly created shared folder HR department. So either that, you can also go to your Windows File Explorer from the start menu. Right click on that one and go File Explorer, or if you have shortcut File Explorer here, you can click that and go to your address bar and type in the IP address /IP address of the QNAP NAS, and that will do the same. Now let's open the shared folder by double clicking it. It will then ask you for the credentials. So if you remember, I give Nils a here write and read permission for this shared folder. So let's put in the password. You should be able to access it. Yes. And from there, you are already inside the shared folder and you can start creating folder and you can start moving some files to it. Let's say I'm gonna copy this shortcut here. I'm just gonna paste it there and there you go. So if you look at that in the file station from the QNAP NAS graphical user interface, you can see that the folder is in there and the shortcut file is in there as well. Now let's map this network drive or this shared folder so that we can access this one easily from our computer. So to do that, you click this one and right click and there's an option there to map network drive. And from there you can select the drive letter. Let's say I want to select drive N and make sure this reconnect at sign in is tick. What this do is that it will reconnect the network drive whenever you are rebooting your computer. The map network drive will automatically connect. You don't need to do it again. Just click finish and there you go. So we have now a map network drive, which is the shared folder HR department. You can quickly access it from your computer. You don't need to go to QFinder Pro or you don't need to go to the address and type in the /192.168. or the IP address of your QNAP NAS. So basically that's how you create a shared folder in QNAP NAS and also accessing it quickly from your computer. That's about it for today guys. Thank you for watching and please don't forget to like and subscribe. Cheers.